Mozart and Shakespeare wrote by candlelight. Ooh, candlelight? I'm writing an article for the International Herald Tribune now about the future of nuclear power, and I ended it by saying that and said, and the editor wrote back and said, well, you don't want to encourage people to think they have to go to candlelight again. Well, what's wrong with candlelight?
That's right.